Now we recite the first sloka, the Narayaniyama, first to the second, which is a prayer to him. Sandranandavabodhatmakam.
Sandranandavabodhatmakam.
Anupamitam kala deshavadhibhyam.
Anupamitam kala deshavadhibhyam.
Nirmuktam nityamuktam.
Nirmuktam nityamuktam.
Nigama shatasahasrena.
Nigama shatasahasrena.
Nirbhasyamanam.
Nirbhasyamanam.
Haspashtam drushtamatre.
Haspashtam drushtamatre.
Punarurupurushardhatmakam brahmatattvam.
Punarurupurushardhatmakam brahmatattvam.
Tattavadbhati sakshatu.
Tattavadbhati sakshatu.
Guru Pavana Pure Hanta Bhagyam Jananam.
Guru Pavana Pure Hanta Bhagyam Jananam.
Hanta Ja Bhagyam Jananam.
Hanta Bhagyam Jananam.
So we have been trying to know about the avatara of Varaha. Varaha avatara coming out from the nostrils of Brahmadeva, because this Manu, Swayambhu Manu, who was operating, who was creating people upon the earth, but the earth itself became stolen by that Hiranyaksha, who wanted always to find a match to fight, to war with him. Anywhere he went, he was informed, no, no, I am not match for you. And so he was disappointed. Therefore, he wanted somebody to fight because he was a fond of Yuddha. Samarapriyaha. That's a compliment to Narasimha Swami also. Samarapriyaha. He wants fight. So when he went to fight with Samudra, then Samudra told her, no, no, I am not capable of fighting with you. I am no match. Then he suggested, see, Narayana is there. He is alone capable to fight with you because he is Samarapriya also. So you do something that would make Narayana get irritated and come to fight with you. 1 minute. So that even Yaksha went to fight with the Samudra. He said, I am not match for you, Narayana. And then he also suggested, if at all you want to irritate Narayana, then you should steal the Bhumi over which the creation is going on, because Bhumi is his concern. Then he stole the Bhumi and then hid inside in the Patal Loka and in his own Loka, and then this was informed to by Brahmadeva to Narayana, and Narayana came out as a part of solution. We have gone through that. Shishukola Rupi Nasaputat Samabhuvaha Shishukola Rupi. So that Kola is Varaha, was an infant. So as infant he was born. Then he was just Angushta Matra in the beginning, and then later on, he became elephant size, then he became a mountain size, then he occupied the entire universe, entire globe. Then looking at that kind of majestic growth and big personality of that small creature, that Kola, that then the Brahmadeva and everybody was wondering in Satyaloka, what is this going on? Then, after being born in the fifth stanza, we have noted, please repeat fifth once one time. Kosa vachintya mahima.
Kosa vachintya mahima.
Kitiruddhito me nasa putatu.
Kitiruddhito me nasa putatu.
Kimu bhavedu ajitasya maya.
Kim bhaved ajitasya maya.
Ittam vichintayati dhatari.
इत्थम् चिन्तयति धातरी
शैलमात्रः
शैलमात्रः
सद्यो भवन् किल जग जगर्जित घोर घोरम्
सद्यो भवत् किल जगद जत घोर घोरम्
जगर्जित घोर घोरम्
जगर्जित घोर घोरम्
सो वो यू कृष्णा आफ्टर ऑल अ स्मॉल किटी केम आउट फ्रॉम माय नॉस्ट्रिल्स यू हैव बिकम सो ब्रेव majestic and monstrous, and it is all your Ajita is Vishnu, Jita is normal. So Ajita Vishnu is all your Maya. What is that? He was just keeping on wondering that Dhatari, that Brahmadeva, he turned out to be a mountain size. Not only that mountain size, he went on roaring, Jagarjita. That too, what kind of roar was it? What kind of sound he produced? Ghora Ghoram, extra ghastly, extra fearful, high sound. He just Garjana, that Varaha Vishnu performed. Now, Tamte Ninadam Pakarnya.
Tamte Ninadam Pakarnya.
जनस्तपस्थाः
जनतपस्थाः
सत्यस्थिताश्च मुनयो
सत्यस्थिताश्च मुनयो
नुनुवुः भवन्तम्
नुनुवुः भवन्तम्
तत्स्तोत्र हर्षलुमनाः
तत्स्तोत्र हर्षलुमनाः
परिणद्य भूयः
परिणद्य भूयः
तोयासयम्
तोयासयम्
विपुलमूर्तिरवातरस्त्वम्
विपुलमूर्तिरवातरस्त्वम्
सो दोस पीपल हु आर देयर इन दि जन इन दि सत्यलोक एंड ऑल मुनीस हु आर डूइंग प्रेज आई मीन तपस इन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लोकास हियरिंग सच ए टेरिबल घास्टली high voice of Narayana in the form of Varaha, then what they did was Bhavantam Nunuvuhu. They went on making prayers, because prayer is the only one solution to make the gods to work for our favor, to make the gods become kind and attend to our needs. Therefore, the Nunuvuhu, they went on praising Varaha Murti. Then with that praise, that Varaha Murti became Harshula Manaha. He mentally was very much pleased and his mind was very happy, excited. Then he increased his size further. Bhuyaha Parinadya. Once again he increased the size because he is entering into the Maha Samudra, in a great deep ocean of water. Therefore, he just increased his size, enhanced himself. Then what did he do? Toya Asayam. Toya is water, Asaya is the reservoir. So English people translate that as a vast reservoir of water. A samudra is being translated as a vast reservoir of water. Griffith and all people do it because they don't know much about the oceans. So Toya Asayam. And who is this Paramatma? Vipulamurtihi Tvam. You are not ordinary fellow. You are Vipulamurti. A mighty personality, mighty figure are you. Then what did you do? Tvam Jyotoya Sayam Avatara. You just jumped into the ocean, being overwhelmed by the praises made by different sages, right from the Satyaloka, and also those sages who are engrossed in tapas. Tapastha, tapas is sthitaha, ye munayaha, te tapasthaha. Those people who are engaged or engrossed in performing tapas. Tapas is a focused activity and which will generate a lot of energy inside the body. Therefore, tapo maya sarira, is a yoga sarira, is a jnana sarira, and such people can only stand. Therefore, tapasthaha, satyasthita, satya loka. You know, we have got sapta loka. Satya loka is the area or region where Brahmadeva stays. And that is the aim of all munis living upon the earth. Ultimately, they want to go to satya loka, Brahma loka, engage once again themselves in tapas. So tapaha, tapaha, tapaha. Penance and penance and penance. They don't have any other activity. But that kind of tapas, that heat, that austerity will make them extraordinarily energized. That's why Krishna Vivekananda says that yogagnivayam sariram najara namrutyuhu samprapya yogagnivayam sariram. So when sarira, sarira means liable to death, decay, decompose, etc. Siriyata iti sariram. So the sarira is the root, is the source for that. But by virtue of the tapas which you attribute to tapas mentally, then they become really forgetting the body and they get into trance, they get into higher levels. And at that level, they are busy. But the body is automatically taken care by itself. It is something like the dance of Lord Shiva, the Pandava Nrutya. When he is doing such a vigorous dance, he hardly bothers about the maintenance or safety of the serpents that are there on his body. Not a single serpent will fall down on the ground when he is up. That is the power of the penance and grace of the great people. So they became the and stutya vai vardhante devaha. The gods grow in their size and power when they keep listening to the prayers and power and praises. So next verse, urdhva prasari paridhumra vidhuta roma.
Urdhva prasari paridhumra vidhuta roma.
Urdhva, two times, I think we have to do these four slokas. Okay. Urdhva prasari paridhumra vidhuta roma.
Urdhva prasari paridhumra vidhuta roma.
Rotshipta valadhihi avangmukha ghora ghona.
Rotshipta valadhi avangmukha ghora ghona.
Purna pradhirna jaladaha.
Purna jaladaha. Purna pratirna jaladaha.
Parighurna dakshna.
Parighurna dakshna. Parighurna dakshna.
Stotrun munin.
Stotrun munin. Stotrun munin.
Sishirayan avateri tatlavar avateri tattvam.
Sishirayan avateri tattvam.
So then this God, this is the posture or yogic posture of Varaha Murti to enter into the waters. So this is a yogic posture, how you go. You know, even for swimmers, they just go topsy-turvy into the water. Sometimes some people will close their nose and then go dive deep into the waters. So that nobody can just jump perpendicular into the water because they will be hurt. So that for swimmers, for divers, there is a particular yogic posture with which they will be safe. And people who are swimming already in that, they will be also safe. So imagine the swimming or the entering into water, they can't just enter because it will give a lot of problem and splashes and all that. Therefore, what he has done, urdhva prasarita paridhumra vidhuta roma. Then prochipta valadhi avangmukha ghora ghoshana. Ghona is the nose. Ghora ghona, very powerful, ghastly, fearful, piercing nose. We know the pigs, they try to dig the earth through their mouth only, through their nose only. That's a characteristic, and that they are such animals. Pandikokku, they will, what will do? It will just dig the earth with its own mouth and nose. So here, the gona, dindabarode grana. The word grana comes from gona. So the grana, I mean gona, what is, have become gora, it is very, very strong. Because he has to dig into the waters deep down. Ghora Ghonaha. Then what did he do? Inside the water, he went on searching for the earth. Turna Pradirna Jaladaha. So he went inside, deep inside the water, ocean, and with his nose, with his eyes, Achna Parighurnatu. Parighurnatu means searching. He went on searching all corners deep inside the ocean to find out where the earth has been hidden by the Hiranyaksha. Actually, Hiranyaksha is in that loka, well, Patal loka, Dinaj, Satara loka, which is below the earth. And so he may not get to know all that. But he went on searching inside the water with the eye, with the nose. And then what is that? When once the munis came to have that kind of vision, Varaha Swami searching inside the water to find out the location or where the earth Bhudevi is hidden. Then that particular act was visualized by great seers. And who are they? Munin. Who are the munis there? Stotrun. The stotrun means they're all making a prarthana, making stotras, making a, the elevator, trying to count the kirti of Bhagavan that was making everybody peaceful, shanti, because there is some kind of help going on for the betterment of all these people, because Hiranyaksha was a big problem. So he was giving a lot of pain and trouble to all people. Therefore, that Hiranyaksha was not a happy fellow for all these sages. Therefore, he made them all sisirayati, means cool down. Sisira is happiness. Actually, sisira is cool. See, we have got one season by name, going by name, sisira. Shankaracharya gives you the list of the seasons. In Bhajagovinda Stotra, you must have heard, sisira vasantau unarayataha. He makes a statement, dinayaminyau sayam prataha, sisiravasantau punarayataha, kalaha gacchati, kridati ayuhu, tadapinamun chatyasavayuhu, bhajagovindam. So here, sisirayan means cool down, become, make them happy and peaceful, and that's what happened in that seventh sloka. So to say, the search began. The moment the search began by Varaha Murti, it was a matter of happiness, and everybody is sure that they will be able to find the earth, so that upon the earth people can start living. Without the base, what can you do? Now, eighth sloka, Antarjalam.
Antarjalam. Antarjalam.
Tadanu Sankula Nakra Chakram.
Tadanu Sankula Nakra Chakram. Tadanu Sankula Nakra Chakram.
Brahmyatimingalakulam.
Brahmyatimingalakulam. Brahmyatimingalakulam.
Kalushormi Malam.
Kalushormi Malam. Kalushormi Malam.
Avishya Bhishanaravena.
Avishya Bhishanaravena. Avishya Bhishanaravena.
Rasatalasthan.
Rasatalasthan. Rasatalasthan.
आकंपयन वसुमतीम
आकंपयन वसुमती आकंपयन वसुमती
अवेशयस्त्वम्
अवेशयस्त्वम् अवेशयस्त्वम्
और गवेशयस्त्वम् ओ महाकृष्ण ओ महाविष्णु त्वम् गवेशया यू हैव मेड ए वंडरफुल टिपिकल थरो सच फॉर द हेक ऑफ वसुमती भूदेवी And when he was making such a search inside deep waters, there was a great commotion, great fear caused for the entire clan or group of Nakrachakra. That is the power. There is a beautiful poetic arrangement here, rhyme and rhythm. So Nakra is the crocodile, Chakra is the Samuha. See, they all the Nakrachakra. Or the crocodiles and such web, all what aquatic animals, gigantic whales or all that, whatever are there, all of them come get the name as Nakra. Nakra does not only mean crocodile, but it all means the aquatic animals which are major, available or moving in groups in the ocean. Therefore, Sankula means they were all agitated out of fear when they heard and such, like by such, then the Nakula Chakra became very much scared. And where do these people, these animals live? Antarjalam, deep inside the waters. So our Murti, Varaha Murti has gone deep down into the waters. And again, Brahmyatimingalakulam. So the Timingalas, not only Nakra Chakra, but also the Kula. There it is Chakra, this is Kula. Chakra and Kula are plural collective nouns where, you see, and appropriate to the respective species. So Timingalas are the whales. Kulam, the groups, the families of the whales, they were also Kalusha. They were also very much scared when the search was going on. Not only that, Kalusha Urmi Malam. Urmi are the waves. Mala are the series of waves. What happened to the waves of the ocean because of Varahamurti entering and searching? Kalusha. It became highly polluting and highly confused, chaotic was the result. Therefore, Kalusha Urmi Malam. Mala is series, Urmi are the waves, Kalusha is commotion, disturbed. Then what you have done? Avishya Bhishana Ravena Rasatalasthan. Slowly he entered the water and ultimately he reached the Rasatala Loka. See, we have got seven lokas down the earth, seven lokas up the earth, 14 lokas. Similarly, we have 14 bhuvanas. That is the geographical stretch of our universe. There are so many universes and hopefully many horizons, but we are not aware of all of them. But yogis can have that kind of experience. So Swai Tasmatvam Yogi Bhava Arjuna. As a yogi, we will be having everything under his vision. Therefore, here, Vasumati Gaveshaya, you went on searching for the Bhudevi. Bhudevi happened to be his consort. So he was looking for his wife. Where is my wife? Where is she hid? So even today we make prayers to Bhuvarahan. Bhudevi is the first one, Bhuvaraha, then Lakshmi Varaha. So wherever the Vishnu takes avataras, Bhudevi, Sri Devi, both of them are together. You know, for example, Rama killed Vali, and when Vali is the only one person who objected the action of Rama all the time, the action of Rama was approved. There were only two persons in the entire Ramayana who tried to debate or criticize or give a different opinion for the act or speech of Rama. Otherwise, Rama is all in all perfect personality. But Vali puts a question like that, how you killed me, and what is the test authority that you put your arrow upon me? So then Rama has got a good explanation that Bhumi belongs to the king, and he is a king. His brother Bharata is ruling the land. I am only a representative moving mobile. I am the mobile king, deputed by Bharata, my brother, who is sitting in the capital city and ruling. Therefore, I am eligible to protect the land. So you are making many deviations from the normal dharma. That's why I have killed you. That's one of the arguments what Rama gave. And Vali was totally convinced for that. Therefore, Vasumatim nakampayan gaveshayatu. So he made a commotion, piercing fear to all the aquatic animals and other things, but not for Bhudevi. Because Vasumatim, after all, she's a woman, she's his consort, and he has to take care of her. Therefore, he just behaved in a manner that Bhudevi remains safe.
Dushtva atha daitya hatakena.
Rasatalante.
Samvesitam jatati.
Kuta kitir vibhotvam. Apatukan aviganaya.
Surari ketan.
Damstra kurena.
Vasudha madadaha salilam.
So this is what? Daitya hatakena. Rasatalante nikshiptam bhumidevam devim. Drishtva. Ultimately, after a very vigorous search, he was able to locate or find out the Bhugola, which is being Samvichita Jadidi Kuta Kiti Vibhotvam. Kuta Kiti. Kiti Kiti is really the word. So Kiti is the boar, is the Varahar boar. So Kuta Kiti means he is the embodiment of amassment of the energies of all kitties put together. Highly powerful Varahamurti. So that's why Kuta is Samuha, group. Tvam Jatiti. Quickly, you did not waste much time in your finding out and then take it out. So what did you do? Apatukan Aviganaya Surari Ketan. Sura, devatas, Ari are the enemies, Rakshasas. Ketas are the army people. So when he went to the Rasatala, almost deep to the fringes or outskirts of Rasatala, in that outskirts of Rasatala, Loka, that Hiranyaksha had hidden that particular Bhudevi or Bhumandala. Then he went up to that, he just grabbed the Bhu, put her upon his shoulder, upon his nostril or the Danta. And meanwhile, the news reached all the enemies the followers of that Rakshasa, then Surari Ketan. So Suraris are Rakshasas. They are all described as a Keta. So they are all Rakshasas, very harmful pillars. Then what do you do? Vantam Strankurenava Sudam Salihinam Adadaha. With the tip of your dhamstra, you just held easily, without any difficulty, uplifted the Vasudha Bhudevi from the waters. See, Vasudha is Bhudevi because Vasu is the things, Vastuvalu. All those Vastus, whatever can be acquired upon the earth. See, earth is the most beautiful loka of lokas. No loka will give you so much of variety, experience and bhoga, just like the earth will give you. That's why earth is an important landing place to even all the gods, Nirayanaha. Therefore, what did you do? Vasudham Adhat. He just held the Vasudha, the entire earth, onto the dhamstra, onto that protruded teeth which Varaha had. Dhamstrankurena. Now, while lifting the Bhudevi, there was no problem for him. Bhudevi said, who can lift it? But he did it, Saliram, without any effort, without any stress, without any depression, happily, easily, he lifted that Vasudha, Gola, and then with his Dhamstrankura,
अभ्युद्धरन्नथ धराम दशनाग्रलग्ना
दशनाग्रलग्ना मुस्ताकुरंकिता
इवादिकपीवरात्मा उद्धूत घोर सलिला सलिला जलधेरुदच्छन्
क्रीडावराह अपरीश्वरा
पाहि रोगातु
Kamalavare, Manu, everybody keep reciting, and that will be Maha 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 Punya, because every Dashaka has got individual independent power as to yield benefit for a number of things connected to human life and also animal life and the peace of the world, because there is also enlisting of the Phalasruti for each Dashaka. So whatever kind of impediment or problem that people have got, they can just make stotra repeatedly for certain number of times, then they will definitely get the reward. For example, Rukmini Kalyana Ghattam, if anybody repeats, does worship and all that, then the marriages take place and all obstacles, doshas that prevented Kalyana in the house will get dropped because of the power of Krishna. So that's why this particular, every dasakam has got its power. Here, Now let us see. Krinavaraha Purishvara. So the addressal to Guruvayur Krishna is Varahapura, is Puraishvara, is the Ishvara of the Varahapura. And the two, what kind of pura? It's a Krida Varaha. The word Krida tells it is something like Leela. You know, in Lalita Sahasranamam, you get Leela Manusha Vigraha Yainam Onamaha. So Leela, she is not human at all, nor any form at all. But if at all, she is there with the description of the human personality or human, then naturally, all that is being taught. That's why Krida. And again, Lalita Parameswari, you see that Shiva Yuvati Bhavena Vibhruse. So she always remained as the young wife to young Shiva. Shiva will never become old. So also Sati or Parvati, she will also remain the same. That's why whatever that kind of thing is taken as a Krida. It's a sport. You know, in sports, the attitude of the sportsman should be, would be, shall be different. Because jayapajayas are always there when you go for fighting or playing and all that. But jayat sena or jayat team to be happening, and that could be. So vara here, you make a prayer to Krida Varaha. It is only avatara of Mahavishnu coming out as a Krida. Krida avatara. And so ultimately you have got only one addressal, that Krida Varahapura Ishvara. So the Ishvara Sabda has been introduced here also by Bhattachary, so that he will not make any distinction between Ishvara and Vishnu. Shivaya. So Shiva and Vishnu, they are interchanging positions. That's why Agna Vishnu Sajosha Semam Vardhanto Vam Giraha. So Agna Vishnu. So Agni is that, Vishnu is the Vyapaka. So the generator and Vyapaka were to be together, then you will have no problem at all. That's why people want to pray, especially during old age, senior citizens, they have to be making prayer to the Lord so that he will definitely attend to that. The 10th anuvaka is one of the beautiful things that will help the person, devotees. Now again explain, abhyuttaran athadharam. So atha, then dharam, the earth, dasanagra nagna. So he wanted not keep that Bhudevi balancing herself upon the teeth of Varaha. So they wanted to give a comfortable accommodation, mattress and all that. Therefore, you get that mustankurata vivadhika pivaratma. So because atma is pivara, and therefore, the people who are doing yoga, they have no problem. But those who have come to do yoga or practice yoga, they have the problem. This is what it is. Now, buddhu ta ghora salilat jal salhehe utunchan kridavaraha papurishvara pahi rogat. So, you can explain the meaning, you know. You have not touched it. This is a very big compound. So Krida Varaha Pureshwara Pahi Rogat. And moreover, how is he doing that act? Uddhuta Ghora Salila Janadehi Udanchan. So he is emerging out from the Patal Loka. And so Uddhuta Ghora Salila, that is, he pushed the Ghora Salila, deep waters, up and giving Anjali Anjala Heru Ganchan. So making namaskar to Samudra and connected the faculty of Vedanta Kendra, all of them. So what is he doing? So he is just trying to regard all of them together. So Adhika Pivara Atma. The Atma is really Pivara, it's not weak. So Adhim Buddhuta Ghora Salila Janadhe Rudanchan and Abhyudharan Dasanagra Ragnam Ustankarankita Ivadhika Pivara Atma Uddhuta Ghora Salila Salilanjala Dodhe Udanchan Krida Varaha Vapuhu Ishwara Pahi Rogat. Whatever be the Vishnu, but we are concerned that Vishnu to be a Roga Hara, Roga Rakshaka, and Rogat Parirakshati Pati Asman. So with this we are completing the 12th Dashakam and making Namaskara to Guru Ayur Krishna. We conclude this Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu.
Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu.
Om Tat Sat.
Om Tat Sat.
So this 12th Anuvaka is over. Now the regular, the project purpose is being defined in the next one. It is called as Hiranyaksha Vadaha. It is a Vadha, killing of the Hiranyaksha, who was detrimental. Because gods are there, they only have got to put out them when their atrocities become top ranking. So Hiranyaksha is also one great devan whose atrocities upon the sadhu and sajjanas and rishis and munis became so violent and high. So there was some solution to be sought out, and that we have got here in this sloka. Now repeat. Hiranyaksham tavatu.
Hiranyaksham tavatu. Hiranyaksham tavatu.
Varada bhavan. Varada.
Varada.
Bhavan. Varada. Bhadanan veshana param.
Bhadanan veshana param. Avadanveshana param.
Charantam samvarte payasi.
Charantam samvarte payasi. Charantam samvarte payasi.
Payasi. Nija jangha. Jangha parimite.
Nija jangha parimite. Nija jangha parimite.
Bhavad Bhakto Gatva.
Bhavad Bhakto Gatva. Bhavad Bhakto Gatva.
Kapata Patu Dhihi.
Kapata Patu Dhi. Kapata Patu Dhi.
Narada Munihi.
Narada Munihi. Narada Munihi.
Shanai Ruche Nandan.
Shanai Ruche Nandan. Chanai Ruche Nandan.
Danujamapi.
Danujamapi. Danujamapi.
Nindam Stavabalam.
Nindam Stavabalam. Nindam Stavabalam.
So, we have to understand that it is a great prayer given by all people. And there is Narada. You know, Narada is a most important sage of sages, Brahma Manasa Putra. Secondly, Narada is the only one sage who received maximum number of curses. And but because of the grace of Narayana, he did not succumb to any one of the curses that were launched against him. And he became really famous. Therefore, here you see the role of Narada. Bhavad Bhakto Gatva Kapata Patudhihi Narada Munihi. So Narada is a Muni. Maunat Munirityuchyate. When people are silent, they are all described as or designated as Munis. So Kapata Patuhu, not make believe Patutva. Patutva means skill. And Kapata is make believe. That means the Mosam or anything like that, they cannot do it. So Kapata Patuhu, Dhihi, Dhi is intelligence, the Buddhi. We make prayer to Gayatri that our Buddhi Prachodana should keep going. And for that, we want many people to support. So Kapata Patuhu, who is this Narada? He's a Kapata Patuhu, Dhi. His mind is always not straightforward, it forward, it is Kapata. And Patu Kapata, but he's stronger. If Rama had one kind of powerful bow, Hanuman and other people had more powerful things like that. So, and Rama, for instance, is a Kapata Patu. Dhihi is vision. Dhihi is intelligence. So that Patu Dhihi, and who is this Narada Muni? The Narada Muni is a Brahma Manasa Putra, and Narada has done also good contribution. He has given the Swarnava musical instrument to Muthuswami Dikshita, also to Tyagaraja and all that. So Kapata Patu Dhihi, Narada Munihi, Senaihi Uche. Slowly, he just mentioned, Nandan. Senaihi Uche, Nandan, Danujamapi, Nindantastavavaram. So, in the presence of the Durjanas, the Rakshasas, he went on singing the glory of Narayana very much. Now, I hope you understood all words. Senaihi means slowly, gradually, because these things have got to be introduced slowly. So, you will get a lot of punyam, basically. Then, nava bhavat bhakto gatva kapata patuthihi narado munihi sarairuchenandan danujama pinindam tavakalbalam. So, this is the politics. Whichever party you are likely to transfer, you try to praise that party and condemn the party from which you are elected and all that. Therefore, Nandan Senaihi Uche, Seshachalaya probably speaks, and Uchan Anujamapi Nindam Stavavaram. So he went on describing in a low manner the strength. So Uche uttered Nandan Danujamapi, even Danujas are the enemies, sworn enemies of the Devas. So them also he has taken the count and covered, and Anujamapi Nindan Stavavalam. So this is what happened to the Hiranyaksha Vadha to take place. And the information, Narada, you know, he has admission any and everywhere, something like postman who brings all kinds of news in the post that you are going to in India. So the postman, he comes and he will bring all kinds of news. Like that, here, Nandan, Narada also is one who will visit important, relevant people and make them also to war and get rid of Adharma, and all that help being rendered by Narada. So Narada is very great. And so Narada Muni, he's called Muni, Maunat Muni Chachate, remember. So Tavabaram Nindantaha Danujamapi Senaihi Uche. Then he went on talking like this. Please repeat and Samayavi Vishnuhu.
मायावी विष्णु समायावी विष्णु
हरति भवदीयां वसुमतीं
हरति भवदीयां वसुमतीं हरति भवदीयां वसुमतीं। हरति भवदीयं
प्रभो कष्टं कष्टं
प्रभो कष्टं कष्टं प्रभो कष्टं कष्टं
किमिदमिति तेनाभिगतितः
किमिदमिति तेनाभिगतितः किमिदमिति तेनाभिगतितः
नदन् क्वासौ क्वासौ इति
नदन् क्वासौ क्वासौ इति नदन्
क्वासाविति
नदन् क्वासौ क्वासाविति
स मुनिना दर्शितपथो
समुनिना दर्शितपदौ समुनिना दर्शितपदौ
भवन्तं सम्प्राप
भवन्तं सम्प्राप भवन्तं सम्प्राप
संतापधरणि धरमुद्यन्तमुदकात्
प्राप धरणि धरमुद्यन्तमुदकात् सम्प्राप धरणि धरमुद्यन्तमुदकात्
So, this Mayavi Vishnu, you don't know what kind of custom, which is not Ishtam for you, that he will be able to work out. Then he went to Radhan Kvasav 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 Iti Sa Manuna Darsita Pataha. Then Manu gave him direct to where is the over-challenging people, person. So then निन्देन धनुजमपि निन्दः तव बलं स नहि रोचे दट्स द कन्वर्सेशन बिगिन्स एंड विच वी विल टेक अप इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास सो हैप्पी नेक्स्ट क्लास आई थिंक आई कैन गिव यू व्हाट ईच दशका विल डू सो एवरी 100 दशकास मेक लॉट ऑफ इवन आयुष ऑल्सो दिस ऑल्सो 100 And let us know more about this Narayaniyam. And in this Dashakam, the Hiranyaksha would be done for. No more Hiranyaksha further, because he gets the emancipation, he gets the moksha. So all people have got to work that they should get moksha, but not get succumbed to that. Om Swasti.